Laurence Eusden was born in the North Riding of Yorkshire in 1688. He secured the post on the death of Nicholas Rowe and the recommendation of Joseph Addison. His elevation to poet laureate brought him derision from his social and literary peers. Eusden died at Coningsby on 27th of September 1730.